Assalamu alaikum. Respected Chairman, Honorable Judges, and my dear friends. Today, all Muslim world are celebrating the holy birthday of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Now, I would like to tell something in front of you about the mercy of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. May Allah bless us. Dear friends, we know the character of our great leader, Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. He is the best example for mercy and humanity. During the 6th century, Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was prayed mercy and clemency to dark-aged people who were already undeveloped and uncultured. He culturized them good as role model to the world. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam has said, Yirhamu Mawfil Arli wa Yirhamu Mawfil Sama. If you give mercy upon who live in us, the God of sky will show mercy to you. We can understand through this hadith about his merciful message. Dear friends, once a old woman felt difficult to carry the bundle to her home, so she asked the help from anyone. At the time, great Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam came to her help. You never believe who have came with new beliefs in Mecca. This is the silly example for his mercy. May Allah assemble this with our great leader, Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, in the great heaven. Amen. I like to conclude my speech. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.